hundreds of thousands of school kids like yourself. And when Tia Tony passes the torch around, we want for you to put your love and your power, because today's Valentine's Day, so that we can help save all those sick people that are on the waiting list and waiting for the precious gifts of life, okay?
Yeah.
Is everybody in for that?
Yeah.
And say a little prayer. So Tia Tony's going to say a few words before she comes around with the torch.
The torch is a representation of the continuance of life. Does anybody have any questions about that?
No,
you understand it? Okay. What it is when George is walking, he usually has it lit and it's on fire. And as he has somebody else walk with him, and they carry the torch. Now what it is meaning is that when you pass away and you donate your organs, your life continues on because you save other people's lives. So this is what this represents. This represents you being able to save up to 8 people's lives after you pass away, as long as you donate your organs. So we're going to pass it around. It's very cool. Very cool to touch right now because it's been in our arms. We have a motorhome going down around. It's 33 feet long. And it is very cool to touch. So I'm going to start over here and we'll hopefully get through everybody, okay?
Now is also the time that we're going to do some questions. If anybody has any questions about organ and tissue donation or the law,
JR.
JR. JR. process of retrieving the organ, and after the donation, six people are saved that were probably going to die in a few days. So, very good question.